I'm Dr. Bob England, Pima County Health Director, and this is your Pima County Public Health Update for April 15th, 2020. Happy Tax Day. Except it isn't. It got pushed back, as you know, like everything else in our lives. So figuring out what's going to happen in the future is really hard right now. And we've been using modeling to try and help guide our decisions going forward. You've all seen those. Those are those curves that you've seen in the news. And you've probably noticed how wildly different some of them are. Some of them have us peaking in a week. Another one I heard about just yesterday for the first time doesn't have us peaking until the middle of June. The height of the curve is all over the place. What is going on? We've had faculty from the University of Arizona helping us to try and understand what these different models say and don't say. The important thing is models aren't supposed to really predict the future. They're supposed to give you alternatives so that you can say, okay, if we do this, what's going to happen? If we do that, what's likely to happen? The point is not so much knowing for sure where we're headed as knowing if we do this, we'll cut the curve in half, or if we do that, meaning, for example, reopening too soon, we'll have another surge in this wave that our healthcare system might not be able to handle. That's what those models are about. Don't take them too much to heart. We're gonna get through this. This has been your Pima County Public Health Update.